Well, I think his legacy will be as one of the forefathers of the gaming world and took it literally from A to Z.
I mean, I don't think it can be understated what Metal Gear's done for pop culture, for gaming.
Metal Gear really took these really difficult concepts and kind of made them easy to digest in a fun video game.
Like the Dali of video games.
I'm eternally grateful for the opportunity to have been a part of the Metal Gear Solid series.
What I expect from Kojima is to have a vision and to do whatever it takes to deliver on that vision.
This franchise has informed so much about not only the kind of game that we make, but the way that we make a game.
All of his choices, a very bold one, to take that risk. And the game, you know, obviously turned out to be amazing.
You know, it's Kojima's last Metal Gear, right? So it's kind of like letting the players loose sort of thing.
Hideo is not just an innovator with his gameplay, he's also an innovator in how he markets his games.
Metal Gear Solid is one of the most important things.
He's a very special person to me and a special person to the fans all over the world.
Only a game with this kind of legacy can afford this excellence.
You know when you are in a Kojima-san universe and it's not something you can imitate.
This is for the players.